Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Hi, how are you doing? I'm Professor Mukhtar, English teacher for primary poet, grade 2. Today, I am going to teach you your online lessons. So listen with me and listen to me carefully. Greeting and the polite language. That's the first lesson. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. You answer good morning. This is a question. Whenever you want to say, ask it a question to the people, you have to say good morning. Good morning. What is your name? My name is John. How old are you? I am 8 years old. In which class are you? I am in class 2. I am in class 2. New words. Read and write these words. Greet. Friend. Village. Tell. Wave. Pie. Polite. Respect. Request. Thank you. Hello. Pardon me. Beg your pardon. Excuse me. Kindly. Politely. Greeting. One and many. And this lesson is a second lesson. It tells us singular and the plural. One means singular. Many means plural. Carrot. Maize. Potato. Banana. Tomato. Biscuit. This is a table errors. Type errors. Biscuit. Cabbage. Duster. And here it's an exercise. You have to write plural. Like for example, carrot, carrots. You have to add S and try to write others. Greeting and polite language. عشر كان وعشر كي كواد وقلاس كي لباد ودوكسي كويت education and charity academy Arial school for primary play. وحوية الموت العشر كي كواد good morning صباح ونكسن good morning صباح ونكسن سيدة ونكسن تتك الله صلاة موية. What's your name, Maga? My name is John Balerada. How old are you? I'm Sichir Batai. I am 8 years old. Sichir Batai. In which class are you? Class Kadigata. I am in class 2. Class Kalabat Pandikta. See what I said about Maga. Pushing is class Kadigata. New words. Ereda Rasu. Baro Ereda Rasu. Greet Salam. Frank Sahib. Village. Tulu. Town. Mayala Wave. Wave. Mochin. Bye. واحد تماماً صار ماله كله polite إذا respect وحويه مش مين أما احترامي request عصاشو thank you ما سني hello وبرانشو pardon me إذا رأله هاو beg your pardon عكوا يتسنى يا من أدمغت مكاسي أدي عفستو كله beg your pardon إذا رأله هاو كله ويا لك beg your pardon بدل مصر excuse me igar aan noqon wa isku dhawayni kalmaduhu kindly sin xariis leh polite si edeb leh greeting what yes salaam yo salaam ka ereyada si gaar ah u baranaysa xarafka sabaa akhriyntiisa ayaad baranaysa kuna xoya wixii badnaa iyo waxa yar xoya lugta marka one waxaan carrot maize potato banana tomato biscuit cabbage dasta dasta kuwa masaxada okay marka waxa ka dhiga sababka iyagu iyo badan waa muuqta marka waa singular iyo plural isagu baa sii socda one and many bean vegetable bread pineapple milky egg sweet pencil pop bean waa pibiski waa muuqta
كيد أصلا مرموت على كوجي أما فول كي هذا في اجتماع خبرات بريد وأبرودي بين أبل بين أبل بحرارة سموت محمد تفاح أبل بره هذا كان يلا كم عنا نسكا بين أبل وعنا نسكا ملك وعناها إك وبيت كا سويت وروحي معانا محلوين جمع في لما بدنا نعي بيسر وبيسر في فوق وفوقي هذا مبارك سكون حكري جسار كل رول بحكري جسار أو حكري جسار طيب بين هاي وقت بحال كده سائق فور اكسامبل بين ما كان يتاي هلكا واحد كده جسار بينز اس بات درسا قالوا لي قلت انت كلا اديك هيا كشخين الدورنا ها هي قلت بحال والسار ودي سي تك عصب كل حاجه نيو ورس وير يعصب ريد اند رايت ان اخري او قر ديس ورس اريدا كارو بينز مايز فيجيتابل توماتو بوتاتو بانانا بينابل شيب knife, men, women, others, fruit, shopping, buy, sell, sugar, flour, salty, rice. This is our, you know, our tiny lessons. Also, this expresses, you know, the sheep one, the plural. So what we are going to talk about, you know, the plural, we should add, you know, S or ES or IES. Today, this is a singular. Bean, vegetable, bread, bean apple, milky, egg, sweet, pencil, pull. So write a plural for this lesson. Write the plural. Write the plural. Okay. Read and write. Read and write. New words. Read and write. Read and write. This words. Meaning says you have to repeat it several times in order to memorize the lessons so as to understand the meaning of the lessons, spelling, accent, and also meaning. Carrot. Carrots. Peas. Maize. Vegetable. Tomato, potato, banana, pineapple, sheep, knife, men, women, others, fruit, shopping, buy, sell, sugar, flour, salty, rice. Asomali wa karo, beans wa ramso, shekna haye wa berkogi, amfuki, maize wa hawe wa hasidi, amarab khidi, vegetable wa khradi, tomato wa tomatadi, potato wa baradi, banana wa muski, pineapple wa ananaski, sheep wa arigi, wanki ya lahdi, knife waa mididi man waa ninka women waa gabadha others waa dibiga fruit waa khudradda oo dhan shopping waa tukaamaysi buy waa iibsasho sell waa iibin sugar waa sokor flour waa daqiiq salt waa milix rice waa bariis this is our next lessons so write the name of the each part this is an exercise okay هذا واحد اللي وصي عشر كيني وحنا كهذا يا واحد الويلي وين قرطة بارتي أوف تي بريو كله وين قيمها قرطة قيم تمر write the name of the each part if you have to try not to write the empty places the body parts new words read and write these words tam name two name chin, arm, tooth, shoulder, stomach, chest, ankle, heel, elbow, knee, lip, hand. Halkan waxaan ku qoray qaybaha jirka oo dhan. Tam waa suulkii, nail waa cididii, tam nail waa xubin suulka cididiisii, two nail. Eeg midna waa ka lugta, midna waa ka lugta gacanta. marka midu mugta two hadii lagu raado waa ka hoose tamna waa ka sare weyn tam waa suulka nail waa cididii tam nail waa mugta cidida suulka two nail waa mugta cidida suulka lugta jiin waa lafta garka arm waa gacantii tooth waa eligii shoulder waa xoyan garabkii stomach waa caloshii urku jirtii chest waa xoyan laabta ankle waa ciribta ciribaha kuraamaha ankal waa kuraanta ankal waa kuraanta heel waa ciribta elbow waa xusulka knee waa jilibka lip waa dabinta hand waa gacanta use am and is and are you have to try not to use am and is and are waxaad isticmaalaysaa am iyo is and are iyo are all these words are the verb to be in present continuous tense so you have to use am is an am waxa isticmaalana auxiliary verb verb to be oo ah am iyo is an are oo ah present continuous tense waxa imka dhacaya read these sentences آخری محنه دا ریاض سوسع دا تل دی سنتنس اینو شگیه سنتنس کامه جمله دمایستیم all these words you know this tells us the complete sentence complete sentence English that refers the three simple statement complex statement and complex statement and this is a simple statement English would say هاي صدق متقابل ما كان سو حبيه وهذا كل سلوك على قيبيه قيبيه محن رياضة simple statement I am a boy طف كل يعطيك هذا الصح أنا محن هاي will she is sick وبكتا you are late واحد هاي حبسة you are going out I don't say that you will you know this word is a simple statement it's only one person suppose for example I am a boy it's talking about I'm talking about myself I'm not talking about you I'm not talking about other students I'm not talking other people I she is sick she is sick you are late we are going out all these words this tells us information about I she you we so it is a simple statement consists of subject plus auxiliary verb plus article plus a name or subject plus verb plus object she is sick you are late we are going out look here asking the questions am I employed is she sick are you late are we going out what's your alibi how philosophy also asking asking sentence سؤالها هم بوتي سي هم كلو ويديو سؤالها تاتي كبرو أما أي بوي مويل بانا هاي Is she sick؟ قبل إنا تو ماي بوكتا Are you late؟ ما حبس بات هاي ما حبس بات هي You do لا معنى لا هاي عديقا يا إذنكا عديقا يا إذنكا You are late Are we going out؟ Are we going out؟ ما دي بدا إنه بحنا أما سؤالها هاتو أما بوتي مكاسي ويا شاعتو For example This word is we learn how to make question how to make question am I going is she sick are you late are we going out when you find am are in the sentence you have to write am is or are at the beginning of the sentence as known above When you find means when you understand you have to use am, are, or a, or is, am, are, or is. وحد موت استعمال سامر كاسي مركب فانتي am يا are سنتينيشن صوص رح يضيع كل استعمال سام. When you find am, are in the sentence you have to write is. Or are at the beginning of the sentence name above. Exercise am is are in this sentence, in these gaps. Means since you have learning, last lesson is am or are, you have to put here and complete the space or the gap. إريد هذا الكلام بقنا يا كوب بحنا سا وحنا كوب بحنا سا عديت هاي أمام بكوب بحنا سا أر عديت أنا أر إيش عديت هاي إس he writing We staying here. You are going to sleep. I take anything. It's a bird. Helen there. Monkey's bird. Boys playing. I lay today. The child crying. Tomaka su'alud elwidi. Ayat diga sa'adu kaladurna ya. Am, are, ya is. Okay. Opposite word. Opposite means, for example, if you want to speak English, the language is better for you to learn more about you know, the opposite word. And a lot of the students who live around the world, when they want to speak English, the perfectly, they concentrate on to learn the opposite words. Because the opposite word is the classify, modify, or express you know, how to use the everyday words. Everyday words. Okay. Long pencil, pencil there. I'm going pencil there. I'm going short pencil. Cutting gavan, big ball, midway, small ball. Ayo, kubadi, kubadi, kubadi. Means, for example, in front of these words, there is adjectives, and the adjectives always comes before a noun. Come before a noun. So this is a opposite words, and also it's the adjectives. You know, that expresses about the noun. About the noun. Where adjective no shegeya, nonka. Ama wasifaye no shegeya, maga'a. The word long is the opposite of the short. Long waxay ka soo jeedaa oo dhararkii gaar muujinaya gaabid ama gaaban ka soo jeedaa. Marka the ereygani ereygaas ka soo jeedaa marka ereyada iska soo jeedan soo socda. The word big is the opposite of the small. Bigna waxay ka soo jeedaa oo weyna muujinaya kooban ama yar ka soo jeedaa. Some of the opposite words are given here. Halkan waxa lagu sinayaa an ereyo opposite. And you know this is opposite the words so learn and try to keep in your mind. Words can we already absent have some way and present chuga after ka badi before ka hor big and bilaabid stop chuchi past when I said worse from big weight small yeah buy if such sell even cheap maxay jaban big qaliya clean nadifa beer to uskhara cold qabo hot cold cry oo hin laugh mok qosba qosli dry in gigit wet qoyan sidoo kale sii socda waxa yar lacag muuqata time error ka muuqata guur waxa ka soo jeeda bad heavy light here there hot there here there hot cold morning evening new old open close bull reach right left starting stop good wa fi'li bad wa xun wa xun heavy wa culus light wa fudud here halkan there halkan hot kulul cold qabow morning arorti evening caweyski new cusub old gaboobay all hadana multi maxaa da weyn yan daayar ama dhalinyara open fruit close fidin poor fiqir reach taajila right saxsan right waxay noqotaa multi sax ama right waa midig left waa bidix labada macnay leedahay start waa bilaabid stop waa jooji this is a second day maanta ni laba 10 ka this is a river 10 ku waxa waqti waa 10 mooto waxa marka ssc si socday ayna barta ka soo dhaacay the river has flowed dash dash milk and water you have to put you know in the spaces this way milk and water meelaha banaan waxa ku jiraa ereyada ku haboon sida caanaha iyo biyaha the hill well this hill is covered with the grass buurta waxa daboolay auspa daboolay the dash dash green in the color green in the color in the color in the color in the color dash dash grass and stone halkaan sidoo wax ku haboon auska oo grass grass ah mise stone oo dhagax ah ka ku haboon ka aad ba fiisada color faro muuta mukaabila bada red asanka orange lime yellow blue the green akhtarka blue iyo blue gan عشان كل حاجة هو complete the sentence by writing the color. وصل الله برا color هذا color هذا مكان صحيح من لها أيام كل حين ساعة نبدأ كسب موت مكان وظهر بيجا ساعة. You know this lesson is we are learning the kind of the colors in English the languages red, orange, yellow, green and this is the exercise. So you have to complete these words in these spaces. The color of the chalk is what the middle car تماشيت هو the color of the bucket is color ka badigu waa the color of the milk is caanaha midabkoodu waa adaraga dooniya the color of the bowl is madabada midabkoodu waa the use of the name and different waxaad isticmaalaysa ereyga same oo ah isku mid different waa kala duwan this two ice cream are the same laba ice cream waa isku mid this two bowl are different labada kubadoodu kala duwan yihiin marka tukuma waa example for example this word thing gives us the you know the different the how to use the same and the different for example when you are going to watch a lot of the people something which have the same color same age same tall same size same you know for example a heavy or shape you have to say same different means the something which differ from each other so this is an example This two ice creams are the same. These two bowls are different. Exercise. Write the same and the different. Laylaga lagu siiyay 10 tii hore aan soo dhiganay a same a different. Isku mid iyo kala duwan labada erey ayaa isticmaalaysan. Awan buuxinaysa meelaha ay ku habboon yihiin. These carbs are These cups are. These others are. These glasses are. This butterfly are. Koobabkan waa isku mid badan kartaa ama way kala duwan yihiin. These others are. Tufaaxadan waa isku mid ama way kala duwan yihiin. Kaa dadka isticmaali kara. Either or. These glasses are. Koobabkan waa. This butterfly are. Balanbaalisahani way isku mid way kala duwan yihiin. Kaa dadka isticmaali kara. Yalla soo hadalo. Letter of alphabetics. وحن شرح يا الفابيتيكي كابيتال لترز A B C D E F G H I J K L M N O P Q R S T U V W X Y Z. Why do I teach you the alphabetics in your grade 2? I am remind you to memorize these words. Because of every capital letters that starts A. Okay, it starts capital letter. Capital letters. حفاظ موتي بغير لكا كبكا بلا ما capital letters. مكالا صعبا. Read and write the time. عسا كان مكاس موتا مكاس وحينو الشيئية time كا. قروع نبري حفاظ انجليسكا ولحيا لواتنا. وكاهوري. كانو حين نبري وقتيا. The time is 7 o'clock. The time is 9 o'clock. The time is 10 o'clock. Hora waxaan soo baranay marka saacada ayaa sawiraysiin dibadeedna marka iyada oo 7 o'clock ayaa muuqti marka meesha qoraysiin. The time is waqtigu waa the time is 7 o'clock ba tahay 7 o'clock qoraysiin. For example, this lesson is to teach us how to tell the time. So you have to complete this lesson is read and write this read and write the time. Many students, you have to read, you know, the time is 7 o'clock, the time is not 9 o'clock, the time is 10 o'clock, the time is, you have to complete, you know, your own, where is it here? Okay. Well, this is our life lesson. Okay, today, eat. I eat every day, he eats every day, she eats every day, it eats every day. In the above sentence, you can see in the grade 2 and the grade 3 and grade 4 sentence. So eat and asking have been used instead of eat and asking. Look here, I ask you, he asks you, she asks you, it asks you. For example, the singular personal pronouns always take his s at the end of the verb or es. Okay. The word is used with he, she, it takes the S with the same as showing above. But there are the same words where you have to add ES as the following. We actually quote ES. Do, he does work of time. She does work of time. It does work of time. Go, he gets work of time. She gets work of time. It gets work of time. Simple present tense. A simple present tense. T wouldn't be saying the use of the for. وحال استعمالها for بلا استعمالها. Complete sentence. Sentence in Burkuria. This is a cup. Can you walk confirm? The cup is used for. وحال استعمالها dash dash. T horam high. And this is a cup. This is a rubber. Can I? What rubber? I'm best together. Okay. The cup is used for. وحال هذا بلا استعمالها. Multis and confirm. Adi agarania. The rubber is used for stigado qali kana wax loo isticmaala aadiga karnaa wax loo isticmaala maskaxda keen. This is a bucket and we are badly. The bucket is used for wax loo isticmaala aadiga karnaa. This is a pencil kana waa qalin pencil. The pencil is used for qalin pencil wax loo isticmaala aadiga ardayga soo saaray qalin pencil loo isticmaalo hadda lagu qoraa waa lagu sawiraa. This is a duster kana waa fasaxad. The duster is used for duster ka wax loo isticmaala aadiga karnaa. This is a bow. Can you wear daily? The bow is used for what I like to wear.